London, the Industrial Revolution, a barber, Benjamin Barker, returns to Fleet Street after escaping from prison. Barker was unjustly sentenced to prison by the corrupt Judge Turpin, who later tormented Barker's wife and forced his daughter, Joanna, to be his ward. Eager to seek his revenge, Barker adopts the name of Sweeney Todd and takes a room where the miserably uncomplicated pie shop of Mrs. Lovett, a woman who eagerly recognises him. For years she has loyally and lovingly kept his barber's knives. So Todd quickly opens for business, waiting for the day when the judge will arrive. When the travelling salesman threatens to expose Todd's real identity, Todd slits his throat and sends the body down to Mrs. Lovett's oven, where it soon becomes the secret ingredient in her meat pies. Mrs. Lovett's business booms as more and more unfortunate customers end up in her pies and falling prey to Todd's fatal shaves. Moments before Judge Turpin arrives, a crazy beggar woman bursts into Todd's shop. In a fit of panic, he disposes of her and then attends to his final vengeance on the judge. Todd's euphoria is short-lived, however, when he discovers that the beggar woman was actually his beloved wife. Todd confronts his beloved, who confesses that she knew all along but wanted to spare him the heartbreak of seeing his wife in a condition like this. In his agony, Todd forces Mrs. Lovett into her own oven. But when the travelling salesman's assistant realises that Mrs. Lovett has been harmed, he attacks the demon barber, and Todd meets the same gruesome end as his customers.
Thank you. Thank you.